The Sonoran Strange is hiding in the creosote. Overhead, the stars are spinning a spiral sky built of jet stream. Have you seen the jet trails in their angular web? Sonoran Strange, slitting the throat of a 100-year cacti with a near-dead tongue, salt face, sand lung, pleading for June water, salt face, sand lung. Yo, aren't we all just liquid hiding behind spines, right? Sonoran Strange, Maricopa County, a golf course without lube. Sonoran Strange, Pima County, sixth and stone may be my bones, but this history will never hurt me. Sonoran Strange, everywhere the obvious has gone into hiding. Cortez weeping over the body of Moctezuma. Limestone caverns yet to be discovered. Cochise's bones yet to be discovered. Cabeza de Vaca yet to be discovered. Lost paradise yet to be discovered. The true location of the border yet to be discovered. The next bonanza yet to be discovered. The extent of this yet to be discovered. Sonoran Strange, have you noticed that through this town there pass trains filled with tanks? Birds building nests of nylon in nopales, pack rats building nests of cotton and hair. There are hummingbirds flying transcontinental, jumping choya, jumping borders, the sun climbing the fence every day, tumbleweeds sowing their foreign seed, sycamores strangled with drought. There is heavy rain hanging on the horizon. There are saguaros in bloom, uprooted by poachers, sold on the black market of cacti. There are saguaros in fruit, injected by rangers, protected with tracking devices. There are Titan missiles standing amongst the saguaro, dreaming of an intercontinental blooming Ocotillo forests. Momentary minutemen, a patriotism of convenience, cowboy governors trading on myths bought from tourist brochures, scorpion for breakfast and all that shit that Doug Ducey is gonna do, internment camp, ing trips, vacations at gunpoint, hubcap heliographs, holding dreams of being stars again, the shotguns itching for trespass. See, there are tanning salons, there is sunshine and skin cancer, the shotguns itching for trespass, the freeway exchanges noosing into knots, the migrations of dust devils, the genocide of tumbleweeds, the infidelity of founding fathers, the tubercular ghettos, the heat combustion of dumpsters, the birth of atomic bombs, the skin cancer of moonlight, the osteoporosis of saguaro skeletons, the co-evolution of agave flower and moth, the whispers of radio towers, etymology of okay, the export of mattresses, the exploitation of labor, the right to work, Sonoran Strange. The cliche is cemented in caliche. Sonoran Strange, this is but the chupacabras of scapegoats. Lupe is lining her eyes, rolling on the south side. Llorona is haunting the canals of Scottsdale. A shotgun lumberjack is lost in a saguaro forest. Right now, as I read this poem, a woman kneels at El Tiradito. She prays to San Agustin y San Francisco. She promises una manda de sangre, a man who has built cathedrals of mud, describes working adobe as being like kissing his grandmother. A girl is kidnapped and later found alive, buried in a box in the desert. Sonoran Strange, self-storage units, half full. Arroyos carved of stone, half full. The old neighborhood, half empty. The aquifer, half empty. Foreclosed boom towns, ghost towns. The clock was turned off with the electricity. Sonoran Strange, like I said, everywhere the obvious has gone into hiding. Cortez weeping over the body of Moctezuma. Mexica rituals in front of Shefflin Hall. Tombstone, there are silver nuggets. There are cocaine kilos. The Tucson Mountains, lips of an ancient volcano, dreaming again of a lava breath. And meanwhile, the Catalinas had a sex change and became cumulus clouds, while the thunderheads grew heavy and butch and became the Rincons. The Catalinas, the Huachucas, the Chiricahuas, the Whetstones, Jaguars, cotton surveillance, the superstitions, the Huachucas, Jones Gold, and Arizonan Ophir. The desert billboards are strung between the neurons like our cities hang in webs of freeways. I-15, I-11. The state bird, meanwhile, is being flipped all up and down Interstate 10 as Interstate 10 devours neighborhoods. Under the terms of the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo, all Mexicans living in what was to become the new United States, well, they were required to cut the treaty into very small paper squares and then hold those squares under their tongues until they dissolved and the new reality set in. This precedent is used to set state immigration policy to this day.